Patriots, because it was while I was on tour that I knew of a Troy Carter, so Lady Gaga's manager. I knew of a Scooter Braun, Justin Bieber's manager. They were all making these investments, these small investments into startups in a place called Silicon Valley. And to me, you know, that sounded like, okay, that sounds interesting. Let me see why these interesting people are interested in that. And I realized, oh my goodness, I'm an entrepreneur. I'm a startup founder. These are my people.
How did you learn about Silicon Valley? How did you find this place? How did you figure it out?
You, I've been watching you for, I think it's been about 5 years. You're a staple here, and so much so that I associate Silicon Valley with your image. And it was a combination of just looking up every video possible on YouTube. There's some podcasts I could listen to, but mostly it was like reading blogs and just reading everything. And then I created flashcards. So I had I bought index cards, and I put everybody's, like, the player's name on it. So, like, Mark Andreessen and Stuart Butterfield and Aaron Levy and all of these people, they're now investors in our fund. But I...